This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximus Matanzas? Talia?
Maybe they left a note. They wanted others to follow.
Clara, Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rapido, Danny.
A squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. They tried to run with that? Idiotas.
Nothing to report.
Don't kill me!
Come! Te debo mi vida.
De nada. Bad music. Must be Maximus Matanzas. Cojone, I'm not the first to find them. Better watch myself here. Inga, hope I'm not too late.
Clara, I think I found Maximus Matanza's hiding spot. But Castillo's soldiers got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
Yeah.
sencillo. Aprieten la voz como un gatillo. Que los clavos no se clavan si no usan el martillo. Debemos defender la isla con este orgullo. No dejemos que nos vaya a dividir a los castillos. Los conquistadores llegaron, masacraron indígenas. Viven entre tabacos que cultivaron. En años 1600 de África traen esclavos. Los explotan, mueren pero firme su legado. Mi pueblo cansado, corruptos apoderados. Han ganado porque no han elegido. Nos han callado, pero de antemano sabemos que esto no es sano. Ahora el fuego revolucionario arde en los llanos. Asesinos, yo sé que solo quieren reprimirnos. Quieren callarnos, hundirnos y confundirnos. Por eso la protesta yo con arte la combino. Con la unión de todos, Yara encontrará su camino. Yara, saquen las espadas. Let's go, Yara.
The last of them.
Move. What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara! Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here! I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo! So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me.
Shh.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit, and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Clara, good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news, they don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Dani. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. I'm gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
So you were actually there?
Kid, yeah. Front row. That was the lucky place to be. Fire stuff. Could hear the back of the crowd.
Bong. How did you get out?
I fucking ran, mijo. Like the devil was biting my ass. And you know the craziest thing?
What?
You here to pick up out? Plus slack?
Dahlia never.
We got a lot to do.
Playing just because of a little fire. That. Fans.
Hope you can help.
Just the girl I want.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are the musicians too?
Dahlia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compai. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and I have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
fucked up date.
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. He'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Don't make that mistake again.
Stop!
Checkpoint. Better be careful. An alarm. Gonna grab a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Hey, thanks. to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Those aren't the eyes of a man of God.
I wasn't looking at his eyes.
You Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Huh!
you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Medics on duty.
Check that out, now!
I see a Russian. But is it Dmitri or Vasily? Can't hide from me. Soldiers. Simple job, my ass. Are you Dmitri or Vasily?
Dmitri. Who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Invigorate!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key.
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Villa Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Thank you.
Bienvenidas. Hola.
What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
You're sensitive, aren't you?
Only to shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm dead.
Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise. The army is here.
Pembe, I'm at the hotel, and so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out.
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. For Paolo.
I see you, engineer.
see you, sniper. My distance. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith. Niño, you're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book?
Rojas. Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Viajudia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in there. Muy bien. The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry. I have more work for you. ¿Qué tal, Rojas?
It's got me howling. No.
The board is mine.